time for the final step, putting my cap and gown on. First, I need to put my graduation dress on. I don't think I put this on right, but I'm actually about to graduate.